Okay, I'm live. What? Yeah. Broadcast settings. Okay, wait, I just sent you an invitation to the broadcast on PS4. Did you get it? You press, just accept it. Okay, go to the home. And go up to notifications. And then it should show you. Okay. Well, Jonathan Lucroy wants it. $15 mil a year. Let's give him $14 mil a year. That's good. Contract offered. Whatever. How much does Charlie Blackman want? You see it? It's delayed, so. Like a shout out for what? Like your account? Okay, shout out to my boy Adam. He's pretty Gucci. I know. They can't hear you. They can't hear you. Unless you accept my invitation to the broadcast. Okay. Okay. How much are they offering? I'm offering him 8.8 million a year. Make an offer. We need this dude really bad. Oh crap. Jason Hamill. make an offer. I'm not going to give him this much, that a whole bunch. 6.3 million? No, he does not deserve anywhere close to that. 5 million. He's not going to be an ace either. Yeah. Make an offer. Yeah, he's not going to be my ace. Better resign this dude, make an offer. Only give him 4 million. Oh, yeah, we need to have him as a closer. Oh, his velocity is terrible. Never mind. Bullpen. Okay. I don't really care about that dude. Oh, we need Jonathan Villar. We actually really need him. Okay. We're going to... Well, I don't have any other first baseman, so I'm just having him as a depth player. Make an offer. What's my offer? Oh, jeez. He's really interested. Let's renew this dude. This dude has talent. Marky. Carlos Ruiz is not that good. My available budget is 74 mil. Let's offer Charlie. Make an offer. Let's make sure he's happy. Give him 11 mil. Make offer. You make sure, make an offer, make sure he's happy. So if they stay on this team. Okay, that's good. We don't make an offer. We don't want to give him 2 million a year. There you go. Someone just opened up my front door. It's kind of creepy. Well, that's my dad. There we go. Yeah, that's good. He's completely happy. There we go. Back. Okay, wait. I don't. Okay, I'm in it. Is it on? Yep. Yep, he's my best. I already have him. I have to make sure that they're happy. You know, they're gonna stay. I'm like almost like 100% sure. Okay. Trade, make trade. What do you want? Jeez, they have good pictures. I was thinking about that, but let's see how much. Not a whole bunch. This player is not to a contract. He cannot be traded. Dang it. Okay, let's sim a little bit. One, two, three, four, five. Here we go. Today. Nope. Okay, who else was I trying to get? Oh yeah, Charlie Blackman. Yeah, he's back. Who's my left fielder? Who even knows? Sim off season view. Yes. Well, let me see this. Yes, there we go. Oh wait, no, he's going to them. Well, that's okay. I don't really care. Nope. Yep. Yeah, I want to see who I can get. Make trade. Available funds, 12 million. That's pretty good. Here's Jonathan Lucroy. Jeez, Ooh, that's some pretty good people. Transactions. Budget is 12 million right now. Well, we really need a second baseman. Really bad. Yes, look for second baseman. Yes. Well, let's look for him. Who is this for second baseman? Javier Baez. Yeah, I can tell. Dustin Pedroia, how much? No, he costs too much. No, it's not gonna be Benjo, but let's just go for Javi. Oh, Javier cannot be traded. Javier cannot be traded. Daniel Murphy costs 23 million. I know. He only costs like 2 million. But wait. No, I don't really. Yes, oh, I can't get Joey Panic. He has Colton Wong. Do I really want Wong? Starlin Castro, yes. First baseman and a shortstop. You know what? Let's trade Jonathan Villar And some more people. Who else do they want? They wanna. Okay. Yep. Ooh, crap. Who I need to get rid of on my team? Hate to say, but we're going to get rid of Nelson Cruz. Yeah, I have to. Yeah, I do. Let's trade Nelson Cruz for Starlin Castro. They don't even want Nelson Cruz. That's the position they're looking for. This is so stupid. All the people I want are signed to a contract. Ooh, yes, let's get this guy. This guy looks good. No. Where is he? Oh, poop. Here we go. They want a shortstop. So I'll get them a shortstop. I trade Nelson? No, I'm not gonna trade Nelson Cruz. Ooh. Jeez. You know what? I'm done with this. I'm done with franchise mode. I'm gonna stop my broadcast too. Should I just start a new one? There's two people watching right now. I know one is Tyson, and another is a random person. Stop broadcasting.